In this tutorial, we'll show you how to integrate target quotas from Quota Planning into your advanced sales forecasting process. Advanced sales forecasting analyses include comparisons of sales targets to your sales pipeline, predicted revenue, and forecast commitments. If you're not using Quota Planning or your sales targets are created in another system, you can load target data from external sources into your forecast scenario. But if you're generating sales targets using Quota Planning, advanced sales forecasting gives you a simple way to import those targets into your forecast. As a prerequisite to integration, you have to enable and configure Quota Planning first, and then enable and configure advanced sales forecasting. First, let's set up integration. Go to Application Configuration and select Advanced Sales Forecasting. You can find the Integrations feature in the Enable Features dialog. Selecting it automatically selects the Target Quota from Quota Planning option. When you enable integrations, a data map is created between the Quota Planning and Forecasting cubes. Let's take a look. Mappings between similar dimensions are created by default. This means, for example, that data from any Level 0 product in the Quota Planning cube will be mapped to the product with the same name in the Forecasting cube. Under Unmapped Dimensions, the data map creates a direct mapping between the intersections of the target and padding adjustment value measures, plan scenario, and working version of the Quota Planning cube, and the target measure, base forecast plan element, forecast scenario, and working bottom-up version in the Forecasting cube. Now let's see how it works. In Quota Planning, I'll adjust the quota targets for Lisa Jones and Cindy Cochran and save the changes to see the new target quotas. Because this is a top-down adjustment, I'll also run the waterfall adjustment allocation to push the adjustments down. Notice that advanced sales forecasting doesn't show any target data yet. I'll navigate to the Data Exchange page and execute the data push. Data from the target and padding adjustment value measures in Quota Planning is pushed to the target measure in the Advanced Sales Forecasting cube. I'll also execute a data push from the Forecasting cube to the Forecast Reporting cube to speed up aggregations and propagate the quota targets through all the forecasting forms. When I return to advanced sales forecasting, the sales targets have been added to the forecast summary. You can streamline the data push process by creating a Groovy rule that executes both data pushes in sequence. Groovy rules can be run manually or attached to forms so they run automatically on opening or saving the form. You can also automate data pushes on a regular basis through EPM Automate. Thanks for watching.